Hi guys, today I would like to show you how to make easy double expression effects in Photoshop.